Well then, after an exciting... Thank you. skies. A great win then for the Mercedes team today. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our